Guys, I'm so happy because something arrived for me today that I didn't think was going to happen. I ordered this book at the Amazon UK, and in the corona time, they said it could take long. It was due between the 4th of June and the 26th of June. So now it is the July the 7th, so 2 weeks later. And I was every day looking at the status on Amazon, still saying dispatched and still saying, sorry, there's a delay in the delivery, your book will come. But I had no hopes. And today, just a few seconds ago, the postman came and to my big surprise, the book arrived. And I'm so happy because, well, I have to explain, it's a secondhand book because it isn't printed anymore. Well, I'm a huge fan of William Holden. Some of you may know him, some of you don't, because he died in 81. And he was a major moving star in the 50s and in the 60s. And all fans say there's one book you have to order. If you can get that book, you should buy it. So I did. And it arrived. I never expected it. So let's open it. I do hope, even though it's secondhand, it's in a good condition. And yes, I'm seeing it. Oh my God, and it has a cover. Well, it's a library book, it's an old library book, but I don't care. From 1985. That's it, guys. That's the book. Well, it is, of course, I am on selfie mode. It stated Golden Boy, The Untold Story of William Holden by Bob Thomas. And oh my God, am I excited! But now it's time for the clip. Bunhill is about 32 miles from my hometown. On the premises of this holiday resort, you can see the marina. On the premises you can find a beautiful restaurant near the water. It has a spectacular view and it can be hired for your wedding or for the business meetings. The wedding location you can see here. They made an area that looks like a beach and it has a terrace that is close to the water. The day that we went there, it was really quiet because it isn't the holiday season yet, so we were in luck. Still, my sister couldn't resist the possibility for going into the water, even if it was only with her feet. It feels like being on Ibiza. A lot of boats are sitting here on the jetty. The resort is nearby the Bosmolenplas. You can hire boats, you can do scuba diving. There's a boat rental, there's a diving school. There's a beautiful lake, you can fish here. All activities on the water are possible here. It was really a beautiful day, and we enjoyed it very much. Again, a little clip with my sister just hanging around, making the best of the day, testing the new camera, and enjoying the great weather. Well, now it's time for me to read the book. I'm really glad with this, as you can see. So stay tuned, hit the subscribe button if you want to see more, hit the notification if you want to be notified if I upload, and see you next time. Adieu.